We're gonna try to finish this hellish, it's not that hellish, but this hellish game today. I mean, it's not hellish, it just has 100 million exits. I don't know if I'm streaming that long today, it depends on... great. Great, Michael, always... Oh man, I'm so bad prepared every day. Bloop. I think Norby wanted to stream today. But he's not here. So I can stream today a little bit. I hope the music isn't that loud. But I think I fixed the bullshit with the stuff. We have 68 exits out of 117. That will be a hard thing to do. Just... Yeah, there we go. I know I will get my ass kicked. That's the reason why I'm using save stats. Because I'm a little... cheater. That looks interesting. Oh shit! Ugh, great. And, great. Oh man, I don't know what's up today. Come on, I want just... Go away, you stupid program! Oh man. Oh, it has to work like this. Yeah, yeah, just smart. I mean, I wanted... Oh, fuck. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I wanted to play this hack through sometime, oh, fuck you, without save stats, but I don't know if this is possible. You gotta be fucking kidding me. But I don't know if this is possible without going insane. It's always like this. Get a mushroom. Oh no, I think I'm really raging today. I mean, after the heavy rain playthrough, I cannot play these hard shitty games anymore. Just save stat, Michael. It's all okay if you save stat. Use the cheap way. Use the way that saves you living time. Okay, there's no possible way to get into this pipe. I mean, we are in an alternate dimension or something like that, but in my opinion, that's not possible. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Where am I? Ah, there I am. How cheap is this? Point of advice, if you want to move on, you need to reach higher ground. Spin jumping on a torpedo tet could help you here. Thank you! Great. think I get this bullshit. But I don't get this mushroom. Hi! That was fair, definitely. Woohoo! You gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me! This is like... It's not like Kaizo, but... It feels a little bit like it. What the fucking bullshit! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my fucking god. Oh my, look at this. Yeah, Michael, do it sometime without safe step. Without safe states. That's possible. Midway point. Finally. You gotta be fucking kidding me. What the fuck? No! Come on, what is this? You gotta be fucking kidding me. No! Oh yeah. Shield is always good. Fuck! Not again. Oh, come on. What am I doing? You gotta... Ah! You gotta be fucking kidding me. I never said that I wanted to play the stack without save stats. Because this is fucking impossible. No! Look at this bullshit! Yes! Ugh. Why the hell do I have only 5 lives left? Huh, screw it. Oh no. Oh, this will be fun. Let's save. Fuck you! I think I'm raging today. No! Oh, fuck. Fuck! Just die, Lucky Two. Lucky Two. Lucky Two. Blah, blah, blue. I mean, we still don't have... Oh, a midway point. Great. Is this the right way to go? I don't know it, to be honest. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Great. Oh, finally a mushroom. I mean, I will lose that mushroom again in 2 seconds. Because I lose them every time. Oh, P-block. Like I said. I always lose them. I need that fucking P-block. You gotta be fucking kidding me! Gah!